Our country was built on the American dream, the notion that every one of us has an equal opportunity to pursue success and prosperity based on hard work and talent. But the widening wealth gap is putting that ideal in peril. A new report from the Economic Research Institute shed light on the new Gilded Age. In 2015, the top 1% of families earned an average of 26.3 times as much as the bottom 99%. They took home 22% of all income, compared to a low of 9.2% in 1973. Federal policies, low unionization rates and sky-high executive compensation all contribute to the discrepancy. But according to the Congressional Research Service, inequality in saving and investing behaviors are the number one reason why the rich are getting richer, while most Americans are stuck in a paycheck-to-paycheck cycle. The Center for Retirement Research found that in 2016, a quarter of households with Americans aged 55 to 64 in the lowest income bracket had a 401k with a median balance of $26,700. Meanwhile, 70% of those in the upper echelon participated in a 401k, with median savings of $780,000. The Nonpartisan Tax Policy Center reports that for 99% of taxpayers earning under $500,000, salaries and wages made up 75% of their income. But for the top income bracket, salaries and wages accounted for just 18% of total earnings, with nearly half streaming in from capital gains. Is it easier to save $5 a day or $150 a month? The financial services industry largely reinforces investing inequality by catering their offerings to the affluent. But if you don't have a country that's providing equal opportunities and taking care of the people who are struggling, with companies supporting everyone, where do you end up? That's why our mission at Acorns is to look after the best financial interests of the up and coming, by making investing accessible to everyone. Even if you can't afford to invest a lot, small amounts, even just $5 Canadian, add up over time. After all, from Acorns, mighty oaks do grow. No matter your net worth, you have unlimited potential. To further that mission, we run experiments to figure out the best ways to help people save and invest. A new study yielded exciting insights into reversing the wealth gap. Researchers invited one group of 1,772 Acorns users, with annual incomes ranging from less than $25,000 to more than $250,000, to save $5 a day, and another group of 1,744 users to save $150 a month. The outcome was incredible. While the two amounts are mathematically equivalent, 30% of participants started saving when it was framed as a daily contribution, versus just 7% who were prompted to make monthly contributions. It makes sense. $5 a day might not seem like a big deal. Carpooling or taking the train instead of Lyft, making your breakfast at home one day, whereas $150 a month can feel like a major bite out of your budget, say, a phone bill. Even more importantly, with a daily frame, those who made less than $25,000 were just as likely to put money aside as six-figure earners. By making big and difficult decisions, such as saving $150 a month, feel small and easy, such as saving $5 a day, we were able to completely eliminate the income gap in savings behavior, says study author Shlomo Benazzi of UCLA, who also chairs the Acorns Behavioral Economics Committee. Our goal at Acorns is to help close the wealth gap by having 100 million Americans saving and investing every day. To that end, we're making it seamless for the up and coming to master the three keys to building wealth. First, save and invest as early in life as possible to take advantage of compound interest. Next, save and invest often. That means making recurring contributions as frequently as you can, which you can do using our $5 daily recurring investment option, though you're free to set up any investing interval you'd like. Particularly for first-time investors, saving on a regular basis and seeing your money grow builds confidence and serves as a powerful motivator to keep on going. Finally, save and invest always. Stay the course, and don't pull out of the market as a knee-jerk reaction to the day's news. History has shown us that, given enough time, stocks have always trended up. If you invest early, often and always, it doesn't matter how much you start with, you'll see tremendous results. The future is yours. Go get it. Thanks, Noah Kernerb, for help with this report. Thanks for watching. What did you think of this video? Let us know in the comments section below. You can also subscribe for more videos like these in your inbox. Now, if you are seeking the latest trends in fashion and electronics and gifts and more of the coolest things that you never knew existed at the best prices, please feel free to visit www.atthismall.com. Once again, that is www.atthismall.com. Share this video with your friends and family. Since you're watching, we have a small favor to ask. More people are viewing our videos more than ever, but advertising revenues across the media are falling fast. And unlike many news organizations, we haven't put up a paywall. We want to keep our journalism as open as we can. So you can see why we need to ask for your help. Our videos and reports takes a lot of time, money and hard work to produce. Our investigative reporting uncovers unethical behavior and social injustice that helps to hold governments, companies and individuals to account. Through this we can, together, create meaningful change in the world. We do it because we believe our perspective matters, because it might well be your perspective too. For as little as $1. You can support us, and it only takes a minute. Thank you. Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports. What do you think about this video? Scroll down to comment below. Now, if you are seeking the truth or guidance or need a prayer request or studies, please visit followyeshua.com at www.followyeshua.com. Please note that we have changed to a new YouTube channel. The link is in the description box below. Please subscribe to the new channel, as this one will no longer have new videos and reports posted to it anymore.